Yeah, they're solar flares on the sun. Millions of miles away. I think these scientists, they're making a big deal out of nothing.